Developing news now, Sky 2 is over the scene of a deadly accident in Sylmar this morning. One person was killed in this multi-vehicle crash involving a big rig. It happened around 8 o'clock this morning on the southbound 5 freeway near Roxford Street. Traffic in the area is still backed up while this investigation continues.